Indiana seventh graders were on their way back from a weekend field trip when a car crashed into their bus this morning. The students from Greendale Middle School were returning from a campout in Bedford, Indiana. The Lawrence County Sheriff said a woman ran a stop sign and T-boned the bus. None of the 78 children on the bus were seriously injured, but seven of them did have to go to the hospital. We spoke to one of the students who had just returned from the hospital.
I was sitting in the back and I was like leaning forward and slammed in the back of the seat, so I hurt my shoulder.
A teacher brought the students who went to the hospital back on a different bus, and the other children were taken home by parents.